Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Hovertravel. We would like to take a few moments to draw your attention to the safety notice in front of you. You will see that your life jacket is stowed in your sleeve. Instructions on how to put on your life jacket are shown on the safety notice in three steps. Place the life jacket over your head, pass the belt around your waist, and fasten the buckle. Hold the buckle and pull the belt as tight as possible. In the unlikely event of an emergency, the captain will raise the alarm over the public address system. You will be instructed to don a life jacket and remain in the muster station of the craft. The crew will assess and activate the required emergency system. The crew will then provide further instructions. Should it be necessary to evacuate the hovercraft, you will be directed to an emergency exit and the crew will take the life raft. You may advise to take warm clothing and any medication you may need. Bags and bulky items. The member of crew will assist those who require it. Thank you for listening to this safety message. If you have any questions, please ask the member of crew. We wish you a pleasant journey and remind all customers to remain seated and let them see the mission. We are approaching Ryde, and with us, for your safety and the safety of others, if you please remain seated until the foot cross has landed and the doors have been opened. For those with onward travel requirements, you will find the train and bus terminals a short walk from our terminal, and the taxi rank just outside. For more information, please speak to a member of our team. We would like to thank you for travelling to Hovertravel. If you are visiting the Isle of Wight, we hope you have a very pleasant trip. And if you're returning, welcome.
Thank you.